How come this laptop from 2006 has smaller bezels than some brand new laptops you can buy today?